anyway, what could be causing this leak down here? I know y'all see that puddle. But I don't see nothing. The only thing I see semi sorta kinda wet is that. But that's from the air intake. This sorta wet, but ain't nothing else down here wet. Nothing down here wet. The only other slight thing I see sorta wet is that one back there. PR look good back there. This sensor new. I don't see nothing else that could be causing it. But the drip not bad though. A couple drips.